There are safety information cards in the seat backs in front of you that illustrate the safety equipment on this aircraft. You may use the card to follow along. Federal regulations require compliance with this information, as well as with crew member instructions, lighted information signs, and posted placards.
the seatbelt sign. If you happen to be up and about, we would like you to return to your seats with your seatbelts securely fastened here for the remainder of the flight. We are still sure ourselves touching down right about 10:10. They don't slow us up. Then just a very short taxi to the gate. I just called our operations there, and the gate is wide open, so that's a very nice thing. It's a short taxi to the gate, so we should get you there about 10, 12, 10, 15 minutes early, depending on the traffic on the ground here. We have the entire crew again. We'd like to thank you for flying with us this morning. And at this time, let us leave the rear cabin for the initial occupant.
Thank you. the Los Angeles International Airport, everyone. It is 10:08 a.m. We do need you to remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until we've come to a complete stop at the gate and the captain has turned off that seatbelt sign. Please keep the aisle free and clear of all your belongings until that time as well. And be careful when opening up those overhead bins as your items may have shifted in flight. Feel free to use your smaller electronic devices that are within your immediate reach off of airplane mode at this time. Larger electronics do need to remain stowed. If you're continuing on to another Spirit Airlines destination, you can check the monitors in the terminal or ask one of our agents for your flight and gate number information. We'll get that baggage claim carousel for you from the gate agent after we've opened the door. If you're needing any special assistance today, such as a wheelchair, we do ask that you remain at your seat until the majority of passengers have deplaned. Wheelchairs do tend to not be available until the end of the deplaning process, as this allows us to better assist you. You can visit our website at spirit.com to check in online for your next flight and get some great travel deals. If you purchase anything in flight today, you can retrieve your receipt from spirit.com/receipts here within the next few days. We hope you had a nice flight this morning, you're able to relax or get some rest. Have a nice day here in the Los Angeles area, wherever your travels may take you. If California is home, welcome home. And just as a reminder, because it seems a few of you have forgotten, you are still in the aircraft. If you've pulled down your mask, please go ahead and pull that right back up for us. We're still making our way to the gate, as the captain said. Hopefully it's a short taxi, but please remember the only indication you're allowed to be out of your seat is that seatbelt sign being turned off. Thank you.